Hi everybody, I'm April Biss. I'm your instructor here at the Art Institute, and I just wanted to introduce myself, show my face, because you know we don't really get to go into a classroom together on grounds. So it's always nice to see who's behind all the online screen bright space course. It's always nice to see your instructor face to face. So welcome. I am a designer. I've been a designer for 20 years. I have been teaching in the higher education for about 10 years, and I'm still practicing today. So I like to give my experiences as a designer as well to my students. And I'm excited because I love typography, and that's basically what this class is all about. So in the syllabus, if you look in the syllabus, it's going to give you a nice kind of a course synopsis of what we're going to be going over. So the history of type, we're going to look at letter skills, lettering skills, typography, and history of typography. We're going to learn relationships between appearance and readability of letter forms. So some interesting stuff that we're going to be going over. And again, in your syllabus, it goes over each of these outcomes. So definitely check that out. We will also have a required text, which is in, it's a digital form in Brightspace, typographic design, form, and communication. So we're gonna be doing a lot from the textbook as well. We're making sure that you have obviously internet and the Adobe Creative Suite software. Also, you should have a removable hard drive or flash drive for personal file storage. You can always do, the cloud too. So if you have Dropbox or what do I have? I have Dropbox and I also have the cloud. So that's always good to have multiple sources for backups. All right. So as we go forward, I will be placing in our my office hours. So if you ever have any questions, please feel free to contact me. My contact information is in my intro here as well. And I'm here for you guys. I, you know, want to make sure that you have all that you need. If you need extra resources, please reach out to me. All right, I'm excited to work with all of you. Thank you.